Man, you know how you can tell you got a real bad job? When they give you that half-hour lunch break. Woo! There's nothing worse than a half-hour lunch break to a grown person. Why don't you just get a little spoon and give me some applesauce while you're at it? The half-hour lunch break. By the time you put on your jacket, walk around the corner, go to the sandwich spot, order a sandwich, wait for them to make it, then get on another line to pay for it, 28 minutes have passed. Now you're rushing back to work, you're eating your sandwich, you're spilling beer down your shirt. And when you get in, your boss got the nerve to go, hey man, you're 8 minutes late. You. Do you realize even criminals in jail get an hour lunch break? Like, can I at least eat like a murderer? I bet if I shot your ass, I could finish this sandwich.